I'm Shawn Senko, agronomy specialist with the Canola Council of Canada. So you've determined with the drop pan measurement that losses are too high out the back of the combine. What do you do? If losses are in the form of seeds, not unthreshed pods, the problem is with the cleaning system. One simple adjustment could be ground speed. If we're taking in too much material and simply overloading the combine, slow down, perform the drop pan test again. If that doesn't solve the problem, move on to the cleaning system adjustments. The cleaning system on most combines is standard. You've got the upper sieve, the lower sieve, and the cleaning fan. When first setting the combine, start with the manufacturer's settings and then work from there. When losses are too high, it could mean airflow is inadequate. Step one, open the upper sieve in 3 millimeter or 1/8 inch increments. It is important to make one change at a time. With the upper sieve adjusted, resume harvest and run the drop pan test when the combine is back up to full capacity. If loss is still too high, you could open the upper sieve another 3 millimeters or 1/8 inch or move on to the fan. Loss can be from the fan either being too high or too low. So let's start by increasing the fan 100 RPM and go from there. With the fan adjusted, run another drop pan test. If losses increase, we know we went the wrong way on fan speed. So we'll drop fan speed to 100 RPM below the original and run another drop pan test. Keep doing drop pan tests between each adjustment. If loss is still too high, keep tweaking the upper sieve and fan speed, or open lower sieve as much as possible while maintaining an acceptable grain sample. Getting combine loss to an acceptable level can take a lot of trial and error. Once you've done it a few times, you'll recognize how the combine responds and which settings make the biggest difference. Reducing loss by 1 bushel per acre is worth many thousands of dollars each harvest. For more, the combine optimization tool at canolacalculator.ca outlines steps to increase the cleaning capacity of the combine.